done by Becht.
Fight behind a night jab.
Continues. Well, his opponent seemed to be stunned to a significant extent, but was able to recover, and it's almost like he let him off the hook. That'll do it! Holy smokes! That opened up a cut around his eye area.
He hasn't moved his head well. He was taking shots too clean, and now a cut has opened up. Aware he never leaves anything wrong to allow for himself to get subbed.
Oh, that's gotta be it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me.
Absolutely relentless.
I think he's still compromised. We'll see if he can recover here. He's in a world of trouble. Switch kick there. So
he's got to go very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
Trying to stay in this fight. Cut above the eye. Well, the left hook has been there at times, not that time. Nice job by him to still be a threat off of his back. Figueredo's now looking for a Darce choke.
It's tight.
Oh, he's got it!
There's the top! Holy
smokes!
That has got to feel good!
Shot of this entire fight. He lets a massive
shot.
Back to his feet. Informed speculation says he's going to try to set up. Here we go. Now 5 minutes remain in the fight. And he's back up. Attempting a choke now. Oh, she's got an arm triangle here, and it looks tight. Oh, that's got to be it. And the oh, man, as effective a straight punch as we've seen all night.
Huge straight punch lands, and he's got him hurt very bad.
MMA is a constant exercise in risk mitigation, right? But it would seem to me that if he really goes for it offensively, you can get him out of there.
Well, he's got him hurt. He's got him hurt.
Oh! And that'll do it!
Oh, my goodness.
All right, so yet another ground and pound strike lands right there, DC.
He's getting very active now that he knows he can land these strikes. Wrestling, so much grappling, expending all this energy trying to hold the guy down. I mean, no takedown is not fought. Armbar tip.
Ooh, that's tight. I'd be tapping.
It's starting to get really tight in there.
Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there. Oh, 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 the Black Beast strikes it. Serkunov's in half goal.
Full side control now.
All right, so you can...
Yeah, he's trying to get through the Dars here.
That Dars choke is tight.
Takedown defense is there.
Oh, guillotine here.
That guillotine is very tight.
And there it is! Well, no denying the durability on the other side, but at this point, you just got to find that kill shot and get him out of there.
A lot of times that comes with reps, that comes with taking your time. You get excited, and you want to finish him because you think it's right there. But at the end,
that'll do it! Looking to land the leg kick. That one checked. All right, so we have got a full-on brawl to start this fight. Any concern that these guys might burn themselves up?
Oh, they're going to exhaust themselves. So we may as well enjoy it right now. Because come the third round, regardless of the weight class, they're going to look like two tired heavyweights in the middle of the octagon.
Oh, that's it! Shot caught Rachmaninoff. Let's go. And now leather being thrown on both sides. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression. Seconds to go now. for his arm now.
That submission is great.
Defensively protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down.
Strike lands there, and
oh! Oh, still hurt, look at that. He can't even stand.
Oh! That was good!
Oh, my goodness. We're trying to slide that arm under the neck to finish the fight with a choke.
Well, Hart, she's setting up a submission here. Oh, that rear naked choke is tight. There it is.
Oh, shucks. No judges in the fight. Need to stop very soon.
Oh, a big right hand. Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going.
Oh!
Oh! That's it. And there is the finish. Mission defense as she gets out. Grasso gets back up. Stuffs the takedown shot there. How good is her takedown? It's a little bit hesitant in round one, but she has certainly picked up the pace here in this second round. It took her a while to find her range. She's in a strong striking rhythm now. Wow!